So, what did you want us to do?
Find my user. He'll give you the password to access the DTD.
You're back!
DTD is the name my user gave to the dataspace. Copies of all the original system programs are stored there, along with anything that's sensitive or restricted.
Is there stuff about the Heartless or Organization 13?
Most likely. A number of my functions were appropriated when I last took on the MCP. That's why I need the password. If I can get inside the DTD, I can access my original backup program and restore all my functions. Then I'll be able to put this system back the way it was before the MCP got control and changed everything. The way it was supposed to be. A free system for you, the users.
Gee, Tron, ain't the MCP one of those programs too? Do you know who it was who made it?
Actually, I don't know.
Okay, we'll just have to find your user and ask him. What's his name?
You mean you don't know? My user is the user of this system. Ansem the Wise.
Ansem?
Looks like the MCP's onto us. I'll keep this terminal up and running. You better exit the system now.
Sure, but Tron, Ansem is...
We're looking at password!
Okay, you're good to go. Hurry!
Excuse me?
What's this doodle?
Hello, Man. Security, Tron, door.
Looks like a diagram or something.
Door, darkness.
Oh, D, T, D.
DTD.
What's up?
Look at this! This must be the dataspace! The DTD, see? The door to darkness!
What do you know? But that still leaves the password.
Say, fellas, did somebody mention the door to darkness?
Your Majesty! Long time no see.
Shh. The organization might be listening. You mentioned the door to darkness?
Yes, sir. You see, we're looking for the secret password.
Password? I guess you mean like a code. Well, the door to darkness can only be opened by the seven princesses. There's Snow White, Jasmine, and Belle.
Of course.
What are you trying to do?
With that password, we can get access to Ansem's research data.
So that means you might be able to find out where he is.
Stop joking around, Your Majesty. We already defeated Ansem. You know that.
Looks like I've got a lot of explaining to do.
We're listening, Your Majesty.
Okay, but first I've got a question.
Hey, isn't Tron waiting for you guys?
Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. If those Heartless attack, I'll stand and fight with everybody here.
Yeah, we will too.
Then let's talk more later.
That's a promise.
I'll see you when you get back.
We'll be right back.
I didn't touch nothing.
Welcome to the Game Grid.
Game Grid?
That's right. You've been chosen to play a few games. Lose and you will be subject to immediate de-resolution. Win? Well, no one wins.
We're not gonna play your games.
You have no choice.
Well then, get on with it. Looks like we can escape through there.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
We came to give you the password.
Why didn't you just transmit the data?
Transmit?
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be all right once we access the DTD.